Okay, now that we finished the eyes, we said we're going to work on the skin and we're going to brighten it up. So I've used a mineral finish powders to, you know, soften the skin, make it look more translucent. And we put it all over this under eye area. And then we're going to use a blast of blush to give her lots of color. And I do believe that there's never enough blush. So please be generous and use loads of blush on and give yourself a really, really rosy blush look. After you finish that, then maybe you can see, okay, yes, I need some contouring here, and which will really make my photographs look really nice because I go to so many events, okay? So I do my contouring just in this corner because Malini has high cheekbones, so she can go right on the cheekbone itself. Use a contouring color and then sweep it across the circumference of the face to give it the dimension. Okay, now we want to chisel her nose, so we've used a little bit of mineral color on the bridge of her nose. And then we've used this contouring brush to just give it a little bit of definition just for the photograph. And now she's looking absolutely stunning. Next we're going to do a gorgeous lipstick. You can't wait. Okay, and the most important stage now is the cherry on the cake, that is putting the lipstick on. Okay, now important tip is before you using a dark color, take a little bit of Vaseline and rub it on your teeth so that your lipstick doesn't stick onto your teeth. And then when you smile and you won the Miss India, then you don't have lipstick on your teeth, okay? First step, yeah, very useful. First step is we used a lip pencil, little darker than the lipstick, and we did an outline. I think that color was Plum, yeah. Yes, by Bobbi Brown. So we did an outline and we smudged the lip pencil onto the lips. This way the lipstick also will last longer and the color will blend by itself. Then we used a beautiful coral pink by Maybelline on top of that. And then to give it a 3D effect, we use a Tamara lip gloss, which is really a favorite, and her lips look like liquid lemonade now. I think it looks amazing.